Cash.
I said.
Wait, when I got a creme, how about that? You can't have a cash or a ring. But that's what I heard. What I think Maniga is trying to say here is that I got a half or rather. So, when I got to be longer, you know, they like maybe to look as an itoti or whatever. Hey, Baba, go to the rabbit. So, it's Marmuta Tensi, or a little pair. Ha go tama thata go tsagala eng or batho ba etsa bokebe kwa fela ba sa benefit. That's what I think man is saying. Let's go back 10 seconds back.
Yeah. Ba fika ba jump di heke. Sa ga etsa ga khetsi ke etsa ga pack. Khaima yo gata ma dogo yo gafa ga cash.
O said.
I said,
Bro, even you as an artist, everybody who's working, who's registered in South African what is getting paid by Gaga Tex, Lena Ogria, Zaga from Tex. Okay, let me take you through this process, bro. Let me say I'm an event organizer, then I book you. When I book you, obviously I'm gonna pay you a separate money from the booking fee and stuff. And if you are a registered artist, bro, you should know, as an artist, you have to register with Riza, Sampro, Sampra, and whatever. And Sampra is the one that pays you when coming to my event or the performer. You will, there's a form you have to fill there. You're gonna fill it, then send it back to them. Maybe but confirm the event organizer and stuff. Then Sampra gonna pay you. Where do you think that money comes from, boo? It comes from tax. So that's why you are paying tax also as an artist. Mahataba patela tax, even tax ever patela. Bruce, let's find information before we speak some shit on the media. Yeah, we went, let's go 10 seconds back.
Feel like a bonnie toro, my dog, a bonnie beat. So it's a pie, this game, bomb rapper, papin. Haradi sell like a shovy, a fed out shove away sing. That demo demo my shepherd, be ready in pataki shreel. Kick it on ponaki shreel, feed it on ponaga pence. Never get by a garenze, feed him a hat of a beer at tex. Feed a lunkola le pesta. Irrigan am as a top, spoke a cassie a
Guys, I'm lost. I don't know what my nigga is saying. But it's okay. Without wasting any more time, let's close this episode. Shout out to the nigga. He killed the beat. And shout out to the beat composer. Man, Ferlo is hot. Ferlo, you're hot, bro. You're hot. So, yeah, let's close it. Please, don't forget to subscribe, guys.